This guy is a bulldozer with a wrecking ball attached. He'll leave a ring around your eye and tread marks on your back. He's an animal.
Yeah.
He's a
whoop, 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 whoop. Fuck the police.
Think about it every time you bitches come around. Either we running or we laying on the fucking ground. Just look at Chris, a nigga popped him, shot him in the club. They called the ambulance and y'all didn't even show up. Oh, let me tell you about Lil Ricky when he took his bullets. You want the trigger, man, y'all was the one that pulled it. That's why we represent them niggas like Larry Davis. Before he let you cowards kill him, he just aimed and sprayed it. Now what you wanna do? Bitch, I got a gun to him. We gon' keep on sending shots every time y'all come through. Got the nerve to tell a nigga put his hands up and beat him to the ground when you put the boy in handcuffs. Fuck the police, we handle it ourselves. Even if I beat the death,
yeah,
nigga, we don't need no motherfucking help. And to the right,
what?
To the left,
what?
Let them know,
what?
We don't need no motherfucking help.
No.
Fuck the police,
whoop, whoop.
Fuck the law,
whoop, whoop.
Fuck the police,
whoop, whoop.
We don't need no motherfucking
whoop.
Cops and robbers as a little kid. Whoever was the pig, we would go and split his wig. Then as the years passed, niggas only got worse. Jumped into the gang shit, gotta protect our turf. We had enough of getting handcuffed and pulled over. We started trying to knock their heads off their fucking shoulders. Now where my soldiers at? Get ready for combat. I'm living like them niggas that done went to Vietnam, ay. So if they try to lock me up for smoking my weed, the whole force of police is what they gon' need. One of a kind, I'm the last of a dying breed. Even the one that was before me, he was saying, fuck the police, we handle it ourselves. Even if I bleed to death,
yeah, we don't need no motherfucking help.
To the right,
what?
To the left,
what?